Chief Justice Maria Lourdes Sereno on Tuesday tells the Supreme Court that the statements of assets, liabilities, and net worth is not a requirement of integrity. Sereno makes a statement during the oral arguments on the co-warranto petition to remove her. The Chief Justice faces potential ouster through a co-warranto petition on the allegation that she did not file several SALNs. Sereno insists she consistently filed all her SALNs. She says, quote, "It doesn't rise to the level of an integrity question. Remember that the integrity rules of the Judicial and Bar Council are clear. Police clearance, NBI clearance, ombudsman clearance, court clearance. Those are the evidence of integrity, and I submitted all of that. SALN is not at all mentioned ever in the JBC as an integrity document. But she admits she didn't submit all her SALNs to the JBC because some of them are infeasible to retrieve. Sereno insists the JBC considered her to have substantially complied." Associate Justice Noel Tiham says the public announcement of the JBC for applications for Chief Justice specified the SALN as a requirement and stated that those who could not comply would not be interviewed. Several law experts denounced making the SALN the end-all and be-all of integrity and competence of public officials, but Sereno's predecessor Renato Corona was ousted because of his SALN. Associate Justice Teresita Leonardo de Castro reminds Sereno she once wrote in a dissenting opinion, quote, "Failure to comply is prima facie evidence of unexplained wealth." But Sereno says bringing that up is misleading as she was only talking about disproportionate wealth that cannot be explained.